What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's DJ Darion, and we are here at my home beach of Carmel-by-the-sea. Today, we're gonna be at one of my favorite locations, Mission Ranch. I cannot wait to DJ for Curran and Monica's wedding today, but I decided to come here because I had a few minutes off just to kind of take in a couple deep breaths of the beautiful fresh air here. We got Pebble Beach right behind me, and yeah, let's get into today's wedding. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back here at one of my favorite locations. Just like earlier, like I said, we are here at the beautiful Mission Ranch in Carmel by the sea. So it's a beautiful afternoon here on this glorious end of July day. The weather, you can't beat this weather right now. We are just missing the fog coming in. So it's foggy everywhere else, except we're in this nice little bubble here. So it looks like to be a glorious afternoon for Monica and Curran. So we have the ceremony site right over there. That's all ready to go. All I gotta do is just set up my anchor speaker and we will be good to go on that. Should only take about 5 minutes to set up. And then this is where cocktail hour is gonna take place. People will enjoy hors d'oeuvres and cocktails and all that fun stuff. And I will be playing a already curated playlist that they've sent to me via Spotify, so that'll be pretty easy. And then we're gonna head over to the big barn and do the dinner and toast and everything else. And then we'll be coming back here for all the formal dancing, the cake cutting, and party till about 10 o'clock. And that's when we gotta shut everything down. And then we're going to O'Callaghan's for the after party. That's where my friend Andy will be, and I will be showing up and helping out with that probably a little bit. So it's gonna be a fun filled afternoon and evening. I'm looking forward to this. Curran and Monica, I cannot wait to rock your wedding today. Let's get into it. All right, we are changed and ready to go. It's about 3:15 right now in the afternoon, and the ceremony doesn't start till 4:30. So we got here super early. I was already set up by like 2:15. So I just wanted to take some extra time, just kind of enjoy the afternoon, get some extra content in here. And as you can tell, the weather is continuing to be quite beautiful. So today for the equipment, we're just going with the standard QSC setup with the two tops and the subwoofer. Pioneer DDJ SX2 for the controller, and of course my MacBook Pro that's been a workhorse since 2018. And yeah, and then we got the gig bar move for the lights. So it's my standard setup. Obviously we're gonna be using the anchor for the ceremony. And yeah, I just can't get over the weather today. Couldn't be a more perfect afternoon. I don't even know what the weather is like today. Clear skies today. 64 degrees. That's your standard temperature here in Carmel-by-the-Sea, California. Definitely a lot different than 90 plus degree weather in Florida. So it's nice to come back here ever so often and enjoy this beautiful weather. So away we go. I think we got enough cameras here today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. It's gonna be well documented. Anyway, so we just set up for the ceremony and the officiant's all mic'd up. We did a proper sound check. Bride and groom are doing some last minute details with that. And then we're gonna start playing some background music here in about 5 minutes, and people should be arriving here shortly. So I see the first guest arriving. Let's get into the ceremony.
I am pleased to introduce you to the newly married couple, Curran and Monica.
All right, ceremony is done. That went really well, but it went overtime by like 22 minutes. We didn't start till like, I don't know, 4:45 when we were supposed to start at 4:30. So, and then the ceremony is a little bit longer than expected. So we didn't end the ceremony and everything till like 5:20. So we might go into cocktail hour a little bit longer, but to keep things on time, we might have to cut it to the normal time of 6 o'clock. So they're only gonna get like another like 20 minutes or so down there. So we'll see how that goes. But in the meantime, everyone's in the small barn enjoying cocktails, hors d'oeuvres, and great music, of course. And then we'll be moving everybody over to the large barn for the grand entrance dinner and toast. So we'll see you in there. All right, we are in cocktail hour. As you can tell, we are enjoying cocktails and hors d'oeuvres up here in the small barn. Everybody's hanging out outside. Not many people want to hang out inside. Why would they? It's a beautiful afternoon. And we're just playing a curated playlist they made on Spotify right now. So that's pretty simple. And I always recommend that now. Before, I didn't like Spotify, but now I love it because it's their music. It's what they want. And people can kind of add what they want as well, too. And they can kind of make sure if that's a song they want to hear or not. And then they did the same thing for dinner. So thank you, Monica. Thank you, Curran, for making my life a little bit easier on this great, beautiful day. So into the large barn we go.
Check 1, 2. Can everybody in this room hear my voice? If you can, make some noise for me. Awesome. Well, welcome here to a little slice of heaven in beautiful Carmel-by-the-sea. I am Darion. I'm going to be your DJ and MC for tonight's reception. It is truly an honor to be here with you fine folks. But at this time, we're going to be going to our grand entrance. So if I could ask you all to please get up out of your seats. And I want you to make as much noise, ladies and gentlemen, because it is why we are all here. We've come from all around the world just to be here this moment. Make some noise for Monica and
sing toast. This is kind of impromptu. So we need everyone to raise their glass, and you're going to be yelling yum as long as you can and as loud as you can. Right?
That's right.
So you're going to take a big deep breath. I'm going to say 1, 2, 3, and you're just going to yell yum. Okay? So we need everyone get up on their feet. Yeah. Raise your glass. We're all going to do this together. Take a big deep breath and say yum. 1, 2, 3.
Monica and Curran
the seat right over there towards the center of the dance floor area. Folks, you don't want to miss this. Thank you.
The first, the best, and the last, DJ Darion.